I'm Tara Collingwood, sports dietitian for Nemours and the USTA. Today we're talking about what to eat after exercise. So you want to load up on carbohydrates to replenish all of that energy that you just used. And of course you want protein to help build and repair those muscles. So timing-wise, you want to eat something within 30 minutes after exercise, primarily those carbohydrates. Then within 2 hours, you can get some more carbs and get that protein to help build and repair those muscles. And of course, you want some fluid, so drink about 16 ounces of liquid within an hour after exercise. I'm Tara Collingwood. Check back for more tips on how to fuel your sport performance.